Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking is reciting, is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What's going on, all you crayon eating monkey fucker, me motherfuckers? RC Styles is here. I'm welcoming you to the first launch night for a Time Warp in a while. Why? Because normally we don't launch shit on Time Warp, except we have a very special exception here, considering we are dealing with a collection of older games. So right off the bat, quick shout out to Corvus, always one of the first people to pop up in my stream. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Cowabunga Collection, as I was just saying, it is a collection of old Nintendo, Sega Genesis, arcade, and even Japanese imports, Super Nintendo, I think I said all that, blah blah blah. Videos over on the YouTube channel, as well as down below in the About Us section of Twitch. Take a look at what I have to offer in the Turtles Lair. Strategy guy, huh? No shit, built-in strategy guy. Get the fuck out of here as we go over the games. That's me too, man. Comic books? God damn, they're giving us the comic books to read and shit too, no way. Covers at least. That's crazy shit, man. Looks like this one's a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles arcade game. Then we have the Turtles in Time arcade game. This one looks like the Turtles in Time for Super Nintendo. Damn, whack shit, man, damn. Then we got Tournament Fighters. This one looks like the Super Nintendo version. I hope they give us all three versions though, to be honest with you. Because there's actually three versions of this game. Hyperstone Heist, Sega Genesis. Okay, Sega Genesis Tournament Fighters, here we go. Nintendo Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Alright, Bonbon. Okay, we got the arcade game. Alright, cool. The Nintendo. Manhattan Project for Nintendo. Wow, Game Boy games are on this motherfucker. Follow the Foot Clan, back from the sewers, Radical Rescue, and then it starts all over again. So not a bad little collection. Definitely not a bad little collection. Let's see here. Hey, you asked for Discord, right? This is the link. Alright, yeah, thank you for this. I appreciate that. Throwing the link up in the stream for people. Alright, before we take our first break, which is basically my dinner break, let's go ahead and play one of these fucking games. We will start off with the first in the list. That will be Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Whoa, go back. What'd you get? Alright. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the original arcade game. Take a little peek at the enhancements that they have real quick. What's the watch do? Let me see. Oh wow, here we go. Intro screen. guys. Let's go ahead and play this. Nostalgia in a bucket.
Fire! Hang on, April.
I wonder, is there a way I can make my screen bigger? Yeah, that's much better. Alright, let's continue on here. One of us, one of us. Also, if I remember correctly, this particular arcade game came out around the time of the first live-action movie. I think around like 1993, 94, I want to say. I think 1990. Have to look that up later for an accurate information. Hold on. Oof. Looks like we're coming into our first boss fight. Of course, right out the window we go after him, guys. See that? I wasn't ready. Now I'm ready. Come on, fuckers.
Who put the lights out? The night I dine on the purple soup. pizza time!
Get off me, you purple bastard, you. You're like Barney's anorexic love child. Okay, I figured out how that works now. Okay, that should do us for a while.
You are dead. Still waiting. They ain't getting any prettier. Watch your mouth, blind fool.
Oh, you little bitch, come here. Okay, so apparently hitting the select button is what gives you the God-layered ability.
Pizza time.
Fuck y'all, Rockets, man. Fuck those Rockets. Oh, you really think we're fucking Rockets? No, Peach, no.
Come and get him, Gel Brain. Pizza time!
Yeah, my advice is to focus on one of these guys at a time if possible. Peach is jumping into the stream. Oh, I'm resisting you, fucker. That car full of fucking foot soldiers came by whizzing by faster than four hoes in a Nissan. Why they give me the fucking pizzas. Thank you. wondering when I was gonna put these in the play.
Gotta save Splinter.
Turtle. Fucked up my turtle, man. Of course we miss every single one of them.
Thank you.
pizza time! The turtle.
Oof. Motherfuckers.
Crush the turtle.
Bitch fell shit. Yay, we saved Master Splinter. Who gives a fuck?
Thank you, my turtle.
There it is.
And not like black balls that ruin your fucking elevator ride.
pizza time!
The turtle. Crush 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 the turtle.
Crush the turtle. Come on, get down already.
Crush the turtle.
Crush your fucking ass, there you go. Hi, Merle.
I'm invincible.
Hi, Merle. Oops. What? Okay, buddy. Darn, buddy. Come on. Can you make it? Oof. Oh, you gotta step over, bud. Oh, you're getting yourself tangled. Oh. Sorry about that, my cat was getting stuck in the headset. I could go back and rewind, but no point. Why? You see, if you want to come up, I think that's what you're trying to do, buddy. Come on. This praying battle looks so sloppy because I'm messing with the cat. There you are, I figured you were gonna come up. Oh, buddy. I know you're not feeling good. Alright. We'll get you checked out tonight. Hey.
Oh.
Incredible!
Let me get you checked out, okay? So that's pretty much marking the end of the first game in this collection. And alright gamers, that brings us to the end of yet another video, so do me a favor, if you are watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and the share button, it helps out more than you realize. Then, I want you to head on over to our main page, which is found on YouTube. Over there, you can see all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, hit that like and subscribe button. Flicker ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until the next video, I will be seeing you. Peace.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?